You are here. Good.
Is this Mr. Bickle's home?
I believe so. He supposedly has evidence against Harlow. We need to speak with him.
My husband! What will I do?
Are you all right? We're looking for Mr. Bickle.
My husband is...
Oh, I'm terribly sorry.
Theophilus Harlow! I'm sure of it. He's been threatening...
He must be...
Archie was home. I hope he wasn't... he never wanders far. I'm afraid...
We'll find your son.
Thank you.
Please do not worry, Mrs. Bickle. We will bring Archie home. When I took the letter we found to Officer Singer, she told me about Mr. Bickle. He had been doing the same thing we are, providing Officer Singer with evidence to take down Harlow. I had hoped to speak with him about what he had found, but we were too late.
What did Officer Singer say about the letter you brought her?
She thanked me, but she clearly felt that it was not enough. It is a shame that hippogriffs cannot speak. Your friend Highwing could provide all the evidence against Harlow that we need. We will need something more. This must be little Archie's hideout that Mrs. Bickle mentioned. Archie?
Revelio.
Archie Bickle! He would not have done this to his own hideout. Someone came here looking for him. Revelio may be our only hope of finding out which way he went. There! Archie's footprints! He went this way. I thought we would have found Archie by now.
I suspect he'll keep running if he's being followed.
If it is Harlow that's pursuing him, I only hope you're right. Men like Harlow would not think twice about killing a child. We must find Archie quickly.
Revelio!
Cross paths with that wolf pack. We should look around.
Revelio.
Archie's satchel. Why would he leave it behind?
He was likely running from Harlow, distracted. This may be a good time for Revelio again. Archie went this way. I have a bad feeling about this. Harlow must have a reason for pursuing.
Revelio!
I wonder what Archie saw. I hope he didn't see Harlow kill his father.
He would never overcome it. At least not in any way I can imagine. A fork in the road. We will need Revelio again. Multiple sets of footprints. Oh, Harlow caught up to him here. This is not good. They went this way.
Revelio.
They are beautiful, are they not?
Arrest the Kestrels too.
I witnessed death when I was 9. I saw my first Kestrel shortly thereafter. I found comfort in it. I still do. I think those of us who have witnessed death deserve some comfort.
I'm sorry you experienced something like that at so young an age.
I was with my father when he died. My mother was away, and I felt quite helpless. It was a long time ago in some ways, but in other ways, it seems like it was only yesterday. I still see him so clearly.
You must miss him.
My father was a wonderful
Revelio.
Man. Let us keep moving. We must find Archie.
Arrest him.
Taking in children now, are we? Better not be expected to feed him.
It is as I feared. They have Archie.
Are you even trying? I'm just warming up. Incendio!
What they deserved.
Rebellion.
Rebellion.
Good for you.
You don't think he saw it happen, do you? He's just a child. We should release him. This is the sort of thing that could draw unwanted attention.
Oh, likely. Be as a shadow.
Can someone help me? Is anybody there?
Revelio.
Help! Can someone help me? Please, need your help.
Archie. Archie Bickle.
How do you know?
Your mother sent us to find you.
I'm so glad to see you.
Not too loud, Archie.
Sorry.
We need to get this open.
Aloha, Mora. Sorry, Archie. We won't let him get away with it. But first, we need to get you home to your mother.
Thank you for saving me.
We wouldn't have it any other way, Archie. Now, let's get you home. We know a safe way back.
About them.
Which friends, darling?
Mr. and Mrs. Rabe, Mr. Filbert, and I think they also said Otto's name.
Oh, I shall speak with them. You run inside.
Yes, my friend.
Your husband's friends may be in danger.
Just as he was.
How can we help?
You've done enough. My husband was a powerful wizard and couldn't defeat Harlow. The last thing we need is that monster coming after you.
We don't want to worry you. I'm sorry again about your husband, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. And thank you for... I can never repay...
Not to worry, Mrs. Bickle. My father used to say that rain does not fall on one roof alone. We need to help each other.
Leviosa! Descender! Defender!
I must learn more about Mr. Bickle's friends and why Harlow is after them. You'll be hearing from me as soon as I know something. Thank you for your help today.
Ah, there you are.
Off on another adventure.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Oh,
here's a pleasant surprise.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio.
I should investigate.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Merlin trial.
Hello.
It seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawang. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. Wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Pardon me?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Revelio. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa. Arresto Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
I've always said that travel...
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
I believe he's trustworthy, yes. He seems sincere, and Serona Ryan trusts him.
Very well. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something? I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle. I'd seen Bakar's tower countless times. Never suspected it held the secrets it did.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Time to change to some evil wizard slang attire. Let me see what I got.
Alohomora. Revelio.
You're the one who stole our goblin helm. Well, their goblin helm, but then it was ours. I know you're the one who stole our...
What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
Job at Gringotts. Suit me sitting around all day. Can't forget the level of fire to grapple you are. Level 4.
Let me
also.
Repair room. Wingardium Leviosa.
Wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrok knows about the Keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special word you want me to pass on to your mum?
I'll make you wish you were back. I've never scored.
Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I suppose that's the question now. Is there something to those symbols on the wall?
There is. I've seen symbols like these before. I need to find all of them and cast them quickly in succession.
This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrok's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrok said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
Revelio.
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No. Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, than they have somehow learned. It cannot be.
And sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrok used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrok and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
I would join you if I could.
I shall await your arrival.
Position that pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer.
Ugh.